Well, guys, we're on our way to Hopedale here now. This is Ben's Cove over here, and this right here is our highway. And we got some weather sitting in, so we're not going to stop long. We're going to keep moving. Be about a little over 2 hours right on snowmobile. You can see these markers is pretty close together. When it gets dirty, you've got a job to see from marker to marker. So, you know, we're just going to travel on to Hopedale. We're not going to mess around. We're knows we're running ahead of a storm. So, you know, every time you do that, you got to be careful. As you can see, the weather is setting in here. There's a little cabin near Land Wagon. Another 31 kilometers to Hopedale. So, we're just going to keep moving now, just in case, you know, the weather can get much worse than forecasted, that's for sure. So anyway, the cab near, if you ever had to come back to or whatever. So anyway, that's like the highway markers there. We're just going from marker to marker here. Weather's sitting in fast, so we're just going to keep on moving until we get Hopedale. Sees one team there come around beside Donna's Big Island, another team, and two more back from that. Like you see, you won't know who it is until it gets to the finish line there, unless you have pair of binoculars or something like that. So we're going to head over to the finish line and see who the champion is. Thank you. Better go, man. Better go. Yep, gonna raise you up. Ready?
Hey! Yep. Up! Hey!